In this video, I'm going to show you a really easy way to export all of your Premiere Pro project files. For those of you who are familiar with Premiere Pro, usually there's the file folder you have with all of your videos as well as your project file. And then in another area of your computer or on another hard drive, you might have a scratch disk. So sometimes when you just drag and drop the folders with the files, things may be missing. And if you're on a tight timeline where you're passing off to someone else to continue edits, or you're giving it off to a client, you don't want to have a situation where they're missing something. So to do this, go up to File, Project Manager, and make sure that you go to the resulting project section and collect files and copy to new location is selected. From here, you could select which destination you'd like it to be. For the sake of simplicity, I'm going to add it to my desktop. You can add it wherever you like. It's also going to tell you the amount of disk space that you have, so be mindful that if you're moving it to a place that doesn't have a lot of space, you may want to export it somewhere else. By default, mine says exclude unused clips. That's going to save in file size. Include audio conform files. Whether or not you choose to include preview files, that doesn't really matter. I usually don't do that. Rename media files to match clip names. Now, what this means is that if you've renamed the different clips right here, if you've customized the names and they don't match the file names, then you can go ahead and checkmark that. In this case, I haven't done that, so I'm just gonna go ahead and press OK. And it says this operation requires the project to be saved. Continue. Yes, I do wanna do that. And then it's going to go ahead and save the project to the new area. So now if I go to my desktop, you can see that I have another folder here and it's called copied and the name of my project file. If I open that folder, it has all of the files. It has the media cache as well as the project file and the assets itself. And that's it. That's all you have to do. I typically like to send large files that are, you know, maybe a couple gigs or less through WeTransfer.com. However, you can send it however you need to. All right, that was a tutorial on how to properly export your project files in Premiere Pro. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.